Oh, delish. I quite often go to bed excited about my coffee in the morning. I love it that much. Would you prefer to have 1 cup of stronger coffee or 2 cups of weaker coffee? I would absolutely prefer 1 stronger cup, but what about you? Let me know in the comment section below. What's going on? Welcome to the video. I'm gonna take you guys through a full day of eating today. So everything that I eat, I'm gonna include the macros, the calories, all that good stuff. I'm starting out with a couple cups of black coffee and I will pick you guys up at meal number one. Alrighty, I am caffeinated and I just got finished up with some client check-ins. It is time to eat now. I didn't realize that when I pulled the steak off the little tray that the paper, you know that paper stuff that they put between the tray and the steak, it was stuck on there. Whoops, fix that, we're all good. Now I'd love to obviously barbecue this steak because that's the way it would taste the best, but I don't have access to a barbecue at this apartment. So I'm putting it in this pan. And the reason I'm using this deep pan is just so that all of the fat that's coming off of this steak doesn't fly all over the kitchen and burn me, essentially. All right, there we have it. She's all cooked up. I'm gonna take this fat off because I don't like the taste or texture of that much fat. And also just because it has a ton of calories in it that I just don't need. All right, and here we've got part two of this meal, little fruit plate action. I'll toss the macros and total calories for this meal on the screen now. I'm gonna enjoy this and I will catch you at the next one. All right, so it's about three and a half hours later and we are going to dig into our next meal, which is...
All right, so we've got 375 grams of plain 0% fat Greek yogurt with some mixed fruit. This is the type of Greek yogurt that I'm using. It's got pretty crazy macros and calories. There are 450 total calories in this thing. You can't really see it there. 75 grams of protein, about 35-ish carb, and zero fat.
Now, when your goal is fat loss, if you tolerate dairy well, low-fat dairy is an amazing option because it's so satiating, it's so filling, and therefore it's going to make it easier for you to adhere to your calorie deficit.
All right, let's taste test this here. This is one of my favorite meals. I'm obsessed with it. I've been eating it every day for probably a good 2 months, I would say. Oh, so good, love it. I'm gonna dig into this now.
All done. Hi, so I just got in from a solid walk and I'm ready for dinner. I am going to put together two parts to this. So part one is
breakfast for dinner, doing 6 whole eggs here. I'm kind of doing things in reverse today. I'm also gonna have some zucchini with that as well as this whole avocado. All right, so here we have dinner part one. We've got 6 whole eggs, a whole avocado, which was 130 grams, as well as some zucchini. So I'm gonna dig into this and then we'll get into part two.
Provecho. So part two to dinner is the rest of that yogurt. So this whole tub I finished off today with more mixed fruit. So as you can see, I like to favor single ingredient whole foods. They make me feel the best, they digest the best, and they're also the most fat loss friendly because they are so filling, and bonus, they are also the healthiest. I'm gonna put all the calories and macros on the screen for you guys to check out so you can see that the day as a whole. If you like the video. If you wanna see more content from me, feel free to hit the subscribe button. You can follow me up on Instagram at N1Fitness as well as TikTok at TheN1Fitness. If you have any questions at all about my eating approach, nutrition, fat loss, or whatever, feel free to post them in the comment section below and I will absolutely get to those. Also, feel free to comment what sort of videos that you'd like to see moving forward. I like to hear from you guys as far as what content that you'd like me to put together, because this is for you guys after all. Thanks so much for watching the video, and I will catch you on the next one. See ya.